date. You know, I love
you. I can't let that. I can't let that be what it is. Like I said, if you down with letting me be friends with your girl, then I can let you be friends with my girl.
Nah, why would you be friends with his girl for?
I mean, you could be friends.
No, it's none of that. I just told you he's turning up for no reason. We're good.
Ain't turning up for no reason.
Baby, you know I don't pull out when we loving, touching, kissing, and licking. No one's even your panties or something now. In my car, in my crib, I'm shining with this gold grill. I could give a what how you feel. That booty and them tatas on the rim. I'll take a bite of my.
Empire, welcome back. It's your favorite high school sweetheart, Janicia here. And today's video, I'm coming to you guys with a prank. Yes. First things first, before we hop into this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button to become a part of the MG Empire. I would love for you guys to be a part of our family because you guys are so lit, especially the notification gang. So if you guys want to comment down below, turn on that notification bell and comment hashtag notification gang so I know you guys are part of the squad. And be sure to hit this video a thumbs up, okay? Because your girl needs to know if you guys are liking these videos. How else do I know if I need to continue to prank Manny if you guys aren't giving it a thumbs up? So let's get this video to 2,000 likes. I know we can do it. I'm going to be pranking Manny with another guy called me prank or another guy FaceTime me and Manny answered. So Manny got me the other day with let's hop in the back seat prank or let's do it in the back seat prank, whatever. That prank, he got me, okay? I was a little bit in my feelings, you know? He got me. I'll take that L, okay? I'm gonna have my friend Wes, Mo Skywalking Wes. This friend goes way back. I know him for like years.
All right, y'all, so it's me, Wes, Mo Skywalking. And me and Jen, we about to prank Manny. I ain't never do no prank stuff before. I ain't never do no things like this before. But, you know what I'm saying? She hollered at me and said, you know what I'm saying? I got this little prank idea, da, 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 da. And that's what we about to go ahead and do, you know what I'm saying? So this gonna be fun, it's gonna be cool. Y'all gonna see something, have some laughs, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully nothing go too wild or nothing like that. But we'll see how it turned out. My name is Mo Skywalking. I do music, I do production. I do photography, I do a lot of things in the creative realm.
So, I'm gonna have him FaceTime me while Manny's near me, okay? I wanna see a reaction out of Manny. I hope this is good, I hope you guys like it. And if you guys do, hashtag Team Jen, okay? Because I already know this prank is fire. You guys never seen anything like this from us, especially Lolo and me, and Manny would not seen this coming in a million years. Just letting you guys know that. All right guys, so Manny is in the bedroom checking on baby Kaden. You know, he just came here, so he's like giving him a kiss and just making sure he didn't wake up or anything. So yeah, he's setting his bags and stuff down because I said I didn't want his stuff in the living room so he can go in the room so I can set up the camera. So I set up the camera and my friend is going to call me in 5 minutes. And yeah, we're about to get the best reaction out of Manny, okay? So yeah, hit that like button, subscribe.
Just good.
Alright, so what you wanna do? Yeah.
So to you, what's up with the outfit?
What do you mean? I'm gonna cry back.
What? You say mate?
No, he said hey.
I heard what's up, babe. Not what? What? Wait, what's up, hey? What?
Yeah, that's a new saying. What's up, hey? What's up, hey? You know?
And why you hung up with me? Who was that?
It was nobody.
What should be nobody?
It was nobody.
Nobody.
No one for you to be like asking me all these million and one questions.
It was a guy that called your phone. When usually you tell me that you only got emails as friends. Who was that?
Just a friend.
What's the friend name?
It's not that serious, baby.
Obviously, I mean, it seems like if you just can't tell me a person's name,
it's just a friend, it's nobody. Okay, chill, babe. Give me the phone.
What's going on over here?
Give me the phone, babe.
Who are you?
What's up, man?
Hey, what's up? Who are you? But yeah, but like I said, what's mine is hers, and hers is mine.
Early, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to finish our conversation, you know what I'm saying?
What was the conversation about?
Yo, chill.
What you mean chill for?
Friendly, you know what I'm saying? It's a friendly, you know what I'm saying? You go back, you know, better on the way type thing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for how long?
It ain't nothing to worry about your family and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Y'all handle what y'all handle, man. We gonna handle, we got it.
We're just friends. It's not even like that, baby. We're just friends.
So why you acting like you got something to hide then?
I'm not. I'm just saying it's just friends. You're looking mad. I'm just saying we're just friends. It's not that serious.
Nah, could your girl have friends? Could your girl have friends?
We don't got it necessary.
Alright, come on, babe. Come on. Just hang up.
No, I'm asking. Can your girl have friends? Can I be your girlfriend?
You know what I'm saying? Titles is so, you know, played out, but you don't like that.
Man, it's not played out, man. Like, it's a long-term relationship. It's not played out. Well, this is.
I thought y'all been done, man. Y'all not even mad. I thought y'all not even, you know what I'm saying? I don't have no more. So what's up?
Nah, we still growing.
You know,
nah.
Oh my God, babe. Chill. Come on. Chill. Just hang up the phone. Like, why are you entertaining this?
We still going strong, bro. None of that happened.
All right, hang up.
What are you trying to hang up for? I'm just trying to protect what's mine. Like, you know what I mean?
I thought you had a girl or something, like, you know, somebody else or something like that. That's what I thought. You know what I'm saying? It might have been like that. I might have, you know.
I don't know what you heard there from, but I'm telling you, I think you need to stop listening to rumors or gossip and,
yeah. All right, okay, babe, come on.
Nah, none of that's going on. I think I need you to cut whatever this is.
It's nothing, we're friends. I don't know why you're turning up for, like, for real. Seriously.
Nah, we not doing that. Like I said,
Yo, y'all need to chill, for real, chill. Like, chill, no. Baby, it's nothing. You know I love you.
Nah, I can't let that.
Babe, you know I love you.
I can't let that. Nah, I can't let that be what it is. Like I said, if you down with let me be friends with your girl, then I can let you be friends with my girl.
Nah, why would you be friends with his girl for?
I mean, you could be friends
with him. No, it's none of that. I just told you, he's turning up for no reason. We're good.
Turn up for no reason. Hey, like
you don't need a friend. You don't need a friend.
Like I said, I'm just saying.
Come on, no.
If you
no, hang
friends,
up the phone. No, hang up the phone.
You can have friends. I can have friends. Right,
hang up the phone, babe.
It's only right, right?
No, it's not. Nah. Just come on, hang up the phone.
I don't need that. Like I said, I mean, you tell me. Like I said, unless you.
Are we still good though?
What you mean, are we still good? I mean, what's going on with this?
It's nothing.
What you mean, it's nothing?
It's nothing, baby. It's nothing.
I mean, you acting more defensive. I mean, I'm confused.
Because it's a prank! It's a prank!
Y'all got jokes. I'm just saying.
Yo. Hey, thanks, Wes. Thank you, Wes. Bye. I got it very good. Let me know if I got your boy good. Manny just walked off. But let me know if I got Manny good because this prank was lit. I was kind of low-key scared. I don't know. I just never did this thing before, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Manny was like freaking mad. I know how he is, and I feel like it was going down a dark path, so I had to hurry up and end this prank because your boy was pushing me off, and that's when I knew it was real. So yeah, yeah. Like this video, subscribe if you're.
I just like get people hurt.
I'm sorry, baby.
Nah.
I'm sorry. You're salty, just like I was salty in your last prank. You salty, you mad, can't say nothing. I just want up you on a 1,000 scale because you never saw this coming. Never did a prank like this. I got your boy good. Team Jen, let's go. Yo, it was a good prank though, right? Don't lie. Come on, just hold the L on, own up. It was good or not?
I might go to the gym, work this stress off.
For real? No, yeah. Babe. Let's go out.
No, I'm not going out.
Why?
What you just did?
You salty.
You that's.
You want some fish to add with that salt?
You give lemon with fish.
And salt.
No.
When you cook it.
No.
Yes, you put the little sea salt.
My ass is better.
Yeah, your boy salty. So yeah, subscribe, like Team Jen in the comment box. You already know Prank Wars has started. So yeah, just keep up with our channel to see what's coming up next. Yeah, tune in into that reality TV show if you guys want to see if we are still standing, you know, if we get eliminated or not. So yeah, thank you guys. If you guys are from the Trap with the Prince family, thank you guys for watching and supporting us and rooting for us and wanting to see us stay because that means a lot. So thank you guys. We love you and we'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Bye.